Yo, what's going on, Back on Board crew? Anybody that has been following the Back on Board show for any length of time knows where we're at. We are at the world famous Greenville Tech. And if you live around here, you know we've patiently been waiting for a day like this. We've gotten two solid days of rain. Yesterday it was way too big. It was still raining yesterday morning. It was almost 11 foot yesterday when I came down here and looked at it. I was loaded up, ready to go, and I just decided to make the executive decision that being by myself, it wasn't worth it. I wasn't going to risk it. So today it's at a more manageable level. It's about 7 foot. We're ready to get in the water. Enough of me talking about it. Let's fire it up. Back on board.
You're a poison, and I know that it's untuned. All my friends think you're vicious, and they say you're suspicious. You keep dreaming and dark scheming, yeah, you do. I feel like I'm drowning. Start leaving, you're so plastic, and it's tragic just for you.
Yo, what's going on, Back on Board crew? So for those of you who are new to the show, you may not realize that was the first time I've ever cleaned that bottom rapid. And you look at it on video and you're like, oh, that's easy, straightforward. Let me give you a little history behind that rapid. It's not. That rapid is actually nothing but like a sharp rock jumble. And if you see it at low water, you can see what I'm talking about. So when you go down through there, you just get ricocheted different ways off a lot of different rocks. And one of the things that I was noticing is when I hit that hole at the bottom, the board was just filling up with water and it kind of wasn't draining fast enough to get back up and get over that last little wave when I had problems with the last two ones. So I think I might have dropped it in, not as steep on the hole the first two times, but the last two, it just kind of went for it. But enough of that. Back on board. You.
Yo, what's going on, Back on Board crew? I hope y'all enjoyed this week's video. We're actually out here at Tumbling Shoals filming another video. Don't know when it's gonna air, but because I'm sitting on so much footage right now, but we're actually out here looking for a wave to surf. But enough of that, we're going ahead and hit y'all with this week's quote and get out of here. Some of you, every single new phone that comes out, you get it. Every new computer, you get it. Every new watch, you get it. You are upgrading your technology, but you are not upgrading your life. Back on board.
You
upgrade your life.